Hey there, guys. Welcome to Casehead Single Box Break number 433, 12-13 Panini Prime. Last team that ended in the break was Edmonton Oilers on September 16th at 9:13 p.m. Eastern Time. So eBay's current date and time. Let's do a refresh one more time. So current date and time is Monday, September 16th at 9:29 p.m. Pacific, and Tuesday, September 17th, 12:29 a.m. Eastern time. So 4:33. This box number 4 of 8, and our serial number tonight is NE19097051. NE19097051. Just heads up, tomorrow's breaks are ending a little later than normal. Couldn't sneak away to list them for the normal time. Got pretty busy at the store today. Let's see all the way around. So I'll set you guys up here and I'll show you serial number one more time and get started. And also, if anybody uses Twitter, I started using Twitter a little bit more and I posted the link below, so definitely hit follow. And I'll try following everybody else back. Guys in Vaughn, I don't have my Vaughn TV window open, so we'll just keep flowing with it. So we got Bobby Ryan, base for the Anaheim Ducks at a 249. So he is Anaheim still. Then we got prime signatures for the Nashville Predators of Craig Smith, number 30 of 99. The Preds. We got Prime Trios jersey, Brayden Schenn, Sean Couturier, and Brandon Manning, 23 of 100. I think 23, is in that Brandon Manning's jersey number, or am I way off? No, looks like I'm way off. It looks like number 3 only. We got quad jersey autograph of Ryan Hamilton, 41 of 249. Got Prime Colors logo. Not too bad for the Vancouver Canucks. Corey Schneider, 22 of 23. Too bad it wasn't. We pulled a pretty nice patch of him last year, too. So Vancouver. And on to our Dominion pack. Start off with Dominion patch of Jordan Nolan, 16 of 60 for the LA Kings. Jordan Nolan for the Kings. And we have Dominion base of Al McInnes, 99 of 125 for the Calgary Flames. No randoms to do. So that concludes the break for tonight, guys. So we got Last in the Cup tomorrow, which should have our case head in it tomorrow. Fifth box of Prime out of the case. And we have the Prime Purchase Your Own Team break for Sunday up on eBay ready. Other than that, have yourself a great night, guys, and thanks as always.